And you smile.
You, Garak, Just wondering how many other tailors can rewrite Cardassian security protocols.
I wouldn't even venture a guess. Which reminds me, those pants you wanted altered are ready to be picked up. Oh, this is a problem.
What's wrong?
I always suspected that Dukat was a little paranoid. He's left a rather large number of interrogative subroutines embedded in his access code.
Meaning what?
Meaning the computer is constantly challenging me to prove that I am who I say I am. Lieutenant, how much longer before you can disable those sensors?
At least another 10 minutes.
I'm not sure we have that much time. In fact, I'm sure we don't.
Warning. Unauthorized use of command code. Initiating counterinsurgency program level 4.
On three. One, two, three.
You did it.
Okay, we have the power cable. Now we need to pack the iridium around the door.
My base is on the ops cable. Can anyone get to it?
The answer, Major, is no.
Well, we can't stay here and do nothing.
I respectfully disagree, Major. Nothing is about all we can do.
Let me guess. Someone tried to duplicate my access code,
Dukat! What the hell are you doing here?
A short time ago, I had a very strange experience. There I was, patrolling the demilitarized zone when I received a distress signal from me. Or at least a recording of me. It seems the Bajoran workers were rioting on Tarak Noa. I must admit, it piqued my curiosity. I see. The auto-destruct program has begun. Well, 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 you are in trouble. Where's Commander Sisko? I trust he wasn't vaporized while asking for one of those Roctaginos he's so fond of.
No, last we heard, he was trapped in the ore processing unit.
I wish him well.
Well, can you help us or not?
Oh, most certainly. All I have to do is enter my command code and shut down the program.
Well, then do it!
All in good time, Major Kira. All in good time. But first, there are a few things we should discuss. Red leaf tea, please. Doctor.
What do you want, Dukat?
You'll find I don't react well to that tone of voice, Major. Garak, groveling in a corner. That alone makes my trip worthwhile.
Garak! Easy, Doctor. It would appear that the computer is only targeting non-Cardassians.
If you had been on the station when I designed this program, I would have made an exception in your case.
Well, you've always been short-sighted. It's held you back over the years. As I recall, your father had the same flaw.
My father's only flaw was trusting you.
Funny, at his trial, your father said that his biggest flaw was that his ambition outweighed his patriotism.
Maybe you two could settle this at another time!
You're right, Major. But believe me, Garak, that time is coming. Major, why don't you join me in the commander's office where we can talk in private? Oh, I forgot the replicator. Well, it's the least I can do. You can all rise now. You're safe. For the moment. Major?